Hey guys, so I'm going to be packing for my horse show. I have some tips because I posted one from last year for my first horse show. So I have some tips for packing for my show now from a year ago. So I packed for four shows last year, and then this was my first show for this year. So I have some tips and stuff. It is going to be a little different because I am showing for UNL, so we do a little different stuff than if you showed for an actual horse show, but I kind of just want to do a pack with me and have some fun. So I have my bag over here. I do have a different bag that I packed, but that's at home. This is going to be in little different segments because I have a lot of crap at home and some stuff here I need to pack as well. So we're going to mainly be doing my clothes here and skincare, and then at home I'm going to show you my makeup I'm bringing and some of the rest of the stuff. So far I have the super cute bag. Honestly, use whatever bag you want. You don't really need much. You basically need like three pairs of clothes and nothing really to dress up with, so it's super quick and easy. So first, obviously, pack all my showing clothes. I have my breeches, socks, gloves, helmet, shirt, hair tie, what else? And shoes. Almost forgot my shoes. But that is at home. So I'm going to pack that home, and then I'll show you a final clip of all the crap I packed. Plus, don't forget snacks. The first time I didn't bring that many snacks, and I regretted it so much. So, and I've seen people who don't bring snacks, I know in their head, they're like, I should have brought snacks. So I'm gonna grab some stuff from my closet and then show you what I'm bringing. So first off, I'm gonna bring my cute little hat I got last year for being on the team, and it says Huskers, but the U is a horseshoe. So I'm gonna put it on for you guys to be festive. I like never wear these things. I don't know if I even look good in them, but. Oh, and I'm wearing a red shirt right now for Huskers. Fancy. Okay, I'm gonna keep this on for the video. Okay, so pack a sweatshirt for sure, and then I pack my winter jacket because it's gonna be cold and we're always in Colorado and you can never be layered up enough. So I'm gonna bring this jacket or sweatshirt, plus wear my winter jacket, as well as like I'm gonna get some gloves. I'm gonna get this hat, put this in here right now. Actually, we won't have to wear it. Like with the sweatshirt, I'll wear that both days, Saturday and Sunday for the show. And then basically I bring super comfy clothes. What we usually do is I'm gonna bring my leggings to wear, put those in. They're my like super nice warm leggings that I got from Victoria's Secret. I love them. And then sometimes when it gets super cold, you put pants, like sweatpants, over them, but I don't think I'm gonna do that this time because we're gonna be in an indoor arena, but it is a pole barn, so it'll still be cold, but I think the leggings will do. And then honestly, I just usually wear those both days. So I mean, I don't get that dirty. For shirts, I usually just bring t-shirts to wear. I pack two of my long sleeve t-shirts. This one says Huskers, or Nebraska. It has a cute little Herbie Husker in the back. And then this is my UNL equestrian one, and I do like this one as well. And then this is nice to wear under the sweatshirts to keep a little warm and to wear around the hotel because it does get cold. There's a swimming pool in it, I think, but I'm not going to go swimming. I have homework to do that Saturday night. What I sometimes forget is bring shorts because I love to sleep in shorts, so I'm going to bring those. I'm just gonna bring one pair of shorts to wear both nights to sleep in. I'll probably just bring these because these are super comfy, my Under Armour ones. Then obviously I bring a pair of underwear, a few pairs of underwear actually, and then some socks. And then for shoes, I know I just bring three pairs of shoes. Last time I think I brought too many or not the right pairs of shoes I wanted, so this will work perfectly when I show you. Underwear check. And then for bras, I usually just wear sports bras because, I mean, I don't care about my boobs looking big or not or nice. I'm going to bring these ones that I got from Target. I love them. It's the, what brand is this called again? Champions. So I'm just bringing my white and my gray. The socks that I wear are just the ones I'm going to wear for riding, so I'll just wear those. And then I'll show you the shoes I'll bring really quick. So the three pairs of shoes I'll bring are flip-flops to wear around the hotel, and then my Twisted X's. These are like the best investment I've made because I really do like to wear them, and they can get dirty. And it's fine. So I'm gonna bring those and then my riding boots, and that is all. I do not bring any other types of shoes. And I have a nice little cute bag that I bring my shoes in so they do not touch all my clothing and stuff. And then really that is all I bring for clothing. I bring hair ties, and that's really all, because I do bring snacks, and then I'm gonna bring my makeup, and that's really all I need for the weekend, which is nice. And it all fits in my bag, which is good. Plus I bring a pillow and blanket. Make sure to bring those because they're super nice to ride with on the bus. Even though you don't get that cold, it's nice to kind of snuggle up in a blanket. I think I'm gonna bring the one I have on my bed or the one up there that matches my bag. So I'll probably bring the one up there. I'll grab that and show you.
Oh, by the way, if you didn't notice, this is my apartment. Woo.
I changed apartment rooms again for literally like the fourth time. Not four in a row, but it was a lot of times. But anyways, I'll tell you that story some other time. But here's my blanket I'm going to bring. It's a Vera Bradley one. I use Vera Bradley bags too because they're super cute. And this is like the best blanket I've ever used. And I do really like it. So they always have good sales at the outlet. So make sure if you do have a Vera Bradley outlet, go check that out. So now we will switch on to what I'm bringing for skincare really quick. I'm not having much because I don't have much skincare that I'm trying out right now. And I don't have makeup on, obviously. Skincare, I'm going to bring my mask from Mary Kay because my friend and I want to do masks while we do our homework on Saturday night. I'm going to be bringing the skincare I'm trying out, my Mary Kay Lash Booster, or what is it called? Lash and Brow Serum. Not booster, my bad. My Fiorio, I need to find my bigger one, the pink one you guys know I have. I have no idea what that is. I know it's in the apartment somewhere, so I need to find it. Okay, so then I'm bringing this thing. It's filled with my Pond's Cold Cream, and I'm going to fill it up a little more before I go, and that can take off my makeup. And then I will bring my spray and deodorant. And my makeup remover, I'm going to bring in this thing, but I'm going to put it in a different bottle because this one leaks a little bit, but it is nice to store at home. But I'm going to bring like this in a smaller thing. And yeah, that is all. I'm bringing toothpaste, toothbrush, shower stuff, the usual. I'll show you that at home. And we're just about done packing. It goes really quick, actually. Probably if I just had all my stuff here, I could be packed in 30 minutes. So, yeah. We leave tomorrow at 3, and I'm super excited. I'm going to vlog that. I've never vlogged the horse show because last year it kind of felt awkward. But this year, I'm excited. I'm so excited to vlog it and have more vlogs to come. I'm going to be vlogging like events that I do more, not just daily life, because my life isn't that exciting. But I will vlog little parts of activities that I do. And this week will be super fun, and you guys will get to be with me. Okay, here's the makeup I'm gonna bring. Basically, my basic makeup, I'm bringing the Becca Evermatt Primer, the Smashbox Primerizer, Naked Concealer, it's the Adrian Wine Concealer, and my foundation I'm bringing is the Makeup Revolution one I just tried. That link will be right up above, because I just tried that out, and I do like it. I really do. And so here's the face products I'm bringing, my Mary Kay Mascara, Lash Paradise, Tarte Blush, Too Faced Bronzer, two eyebrow pencils, the e.l.f. and the Anastasia, my eyelash color by Tarte. I need a new one, or I need to clean it. Finishing spray, the NYX one, and then I'm going to put in a different highlight because I don't want to put my Becca one in because I know those ones break during travel and I do not want that one to break. So I'm going to bring a different one, and then I have a different eyeshadow palette I want to bring than I used today, and that's at my apartment. So tonight, once I get that, I will show you the eyeshadow palette I'm bringing and the highlight. But yeah, that's basically all. Plus these brushes I have in my cup, I do need to put these in a rolling bag that I have for brushes. And then I don't think I'm gonna bring my straightener because I didn't even straighten my hair, and my hair goes up anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Okay guys, so I'm home. I might have to take a little break so I can eat a snack, but I wanted to show you what I will be bringing for eyeshadow palettes. Palette one. I know I don't talk about this on my channel, but I do really like to bring a small palette, and I did bring these last year for the shows. So, as you can see, the lighting isn't that good because my lights are on, and I don't have any sunlight this time, but I'm going to bring the Tarte Flirt palette, just because it's so tiny and compact, and if it does break, it's not the worst thing in the world. That's why I don't want to bring my Lorac palette, and then that's another reason why I don't want to bring my highlight. So we're going to choose out a highlight to bring as well. I do have this one, and it's nice, so I think I'll just bring this one. It's the Wet n Wild one. It's like the gold bar. I know they're bringing out like a whole bunch of different colors for the holidays, so check that out, and it's like $4, so I'm going to bring that for highlight. Also, I wanted to mention that I did add some gloves, scarf, and then an extra pair of socks to wear for the show, and just a few other like small things like a mug. Definitely bring that because I know in the hotels they have coffee in the morning, so fill that up, get your free coffee, and then bring a water bottle because you'll get thirsty and need water. So that's really all I have for my packing for this show. I know I packed basically everything I need and nothing more than I don't, so I'm excited, and I'm excited to vlog, like I said, so I will see you guys soon. Bye guys!